love it. Mom, look at Brooke.
Is that her having a problem?
Yes. The lady's holding her.
Standing up.
Oh,
she's got her back. Yeah, she's got her back.
Oh.
And I think he's coming right now. Hey guys, do you see somebody coming down the aisle that way?
Yeah.
Oh golly, she's gonna have a nervous breakdown. Look at him. Oh, and the reindeer. Oh, he's a good one.
Here he comes, everybody. Oh, and Brutal. How could I forget?
Brooke is going to pass out. Oh, look, all the little ones are having nervous breakdown.
All right.
Look, she still doesn't see him. Look at her.
Okay. And don't forget, here, we're going to set up a little area for you to take pictures with Santa Claus up at the front.
Uh-oh, look, now she's panicking. Oh, mercy.
Is she afraid of him?
No, but it's a little, oh look now, there she goes. Oh, she sees Rudolph and she's terrified.
My daughter's making her stinky.
Look at her. Oh, she pulled it together.
Okay. Well, I want to thank all of you for coming to the show today.
Look at her, Mom.
For all your patience with the traffic and the road blockage and all of that good fun stuff.
Look at her.
And I have a few people, obviously, I need to thank my husband, all of my staff, everybody here at Park High that's always been so wonderful to us every time we do our shows here.
Can you see her?
Okay! Okay! Are we ready for checkout, everybody? Are we ready, moms? Yes? Did I give all my thank yous? Let's do one more big round of applause for the kids. And then we're gonna go, we have some of my little gold angels that are, I think, are afraid of the reindeer. So,